talk. And I deal with us, it was being whispered, all the rooms are in suit.
Yes.
We see them. We've also tried to copy this for the female looking. Ensuit. Because ensuit and because of problem of water shortage, we have also given a dedicated borehole to the building so that the students will not only enjoy the beauty of the place, but they will not be suffocated with smell. Today, we are happy. And we have also purchased all the furniture that is required, even including the central hall for GSTV, even study hall for the students. May I now humbly invite our own Royal Majesty to be Professor Joseph Chike Eduzin, dear Saga of Asaba, our Chancellor.
An emeritus professor
to kindly commission the project on behalf of the federal government of Nigeria and the rest of agricultural people in particular. Thank you very much.
And like the Vice Chancellor already said, and you agree with me without a little bit, I give another time, I mean, you know, by the position in the